Thank you. press the L1 button for setting.